friends. We welcome you to the March Against Violence Directed Towards Women, Towards Children. We welcome you to our march against every kind of violence. We have gathered here today, as we did last year, to break the silence, to become the voice of all women that can't speak out. All women, the voice of all women that cannot be with us today, those who cannot yet ask for their rights. We will break the silence and become the voice of all the children who can't call out. And even when they do, we don't hear them. We don't hear them when they shout against our hypocrisy and they laugh and ridicule our indifference. We have gathered here to start a change. With all of you, we can work together to change all things that bother us, hurt us, and enclave our future. We march all together with Apaneni. We march all together, men and women, who believe that we have to ask for a better future for our children. A future free of violence, of oppression, and of human rights violations. That is how, and finally, the conspiracy of silence will be broken.